cloning vectors. Vectors are genetic carriers, also called as genetic vehicles. They carry the desired DNA into the host organism. Different types of the vectors are used in rDNA technology. In order to that, plasmids are ideal vectors are used in rDNA technology. What is plasmid? Where it is present? The plasmid is present in bacterium. So it is a double-stranded DNA, circular, double-stranded, closed, extranuclear DNA. The copy number of plasmids are from one bacterium to another bacterium variated. So different types of the plasmids are present in bacterium according to their copy number. So single copy plasmids are present in bacterium, as well as multiple copy number of plasmids are present in various bacteria. The number of plasmids are depend on to the condition also, suitable conditions also. Sometimes at high temperature, high stress condition, unavailability of the nutrient condition, stress condition, the rapid increasing of the plasmids will happen. So the number of plasmids are depend on to the species to species, as well as available condition that are favorable condition. So how it is useful for the rDNA technology means the plasmid is easy to penetrate into the host organism. This is the suitable character for the selection for as a vector. So that's why it is act as a ideal vector in rDNA technology. So it carries approximately 2 to 10 kilobase pairs of the foreign DNA.